not be ready for the 40 inches. Girl. No, seriously. No, let me tell you how much work these braids were. Okay. Yeah. So I don't remember.
I don't see how the girls do it.
Listen, and this was literally like my first time having them so long.
Really?
I was getting in
but
and out.
But you know, I saw Instagram. That girl had one.
Yeah, yes. That's the new swag. I'm telling
oh,
you.
Oh no, how
you
doing
that? Oh no.
How you doing that?
I got an ankle lift now.
Okay, so I was like, friend, go for it. Just do the thigh length on me. Let's go.
Girl, but you see that some of them shorter than the other ones. So I gave up.
She didn't want to extend them that long.
I didn't want to make it heavy on your head.
So I'm not going to lie to you. I feel like
yeah, she told me last night. She said,
I'm not going to do these.
Okay.
This size again. Right. I want them to
stay. It's because look, it's because I added too much hair.
Okay, gotcha.
So instead of me having one layer going from side to side, which we started out with another style, so that's
but she got a layer here, a layer under here, then a layer there.
Oh yeah.
So it's just
yeah.
It's heavy.
You got a little neck.
And yeah. I see a girl yes, on freaking Instagram
all the way down.
Yes.
And she's like, yes.
Nobody. And then said me add 7 pounds to my head. And
exactly.
I'm like, no, exactly.
But is that the style?
It's like it's about